The end of World War II brought a double win for African Americans. It was victory over the enemy overseas and a victory over prejudice at home. On March 8, 1945, Phyllis Mae Dailey was the first black woman to be commissioned into the Navy Nurse Corps as an ensign. The Navy Nurse Corps was one of the last military units to accept African Americans.